From the last problem, we found out there was an infinite number of solutions to this inequality. We need a way to write those answers, and I don't want to list them out because that could be tedious. So let's use a solution set. A solution set is all the answers to this inequality. To find them, we solve this inequality just like we solve an equation. We subtract 2 from both sides to get 3x is greater than 6. Then we divide both sides by the coefficient in front of the variable. We divide by 3. And the answer is x is greater than 2. So any number larger than 2 will make this inequality true. Let's use a solution set to write our answer. We can show the solution in two ways. We can use a number line or interval notation. We use an open parentheses at x equals 2 because x can't actually equal 2. It's got to be bigger than 2. And then we draw an arrow in the direction of the numbers that are all bigger than 2. 2 is considered to be the lower bound of our solution set. We use an open parentheses for 2 so that way we don't include it. We can remember because if we plug in 2 here, we'll get 8 greater than 8, which isn't true, so we don't include 2 in the solution. We use an open parentheses for positive infinity because we can't actually reach infinity. Any number bigger than 2 will work. You might be used to seeing an open circle at 2, which is correct. For this class, though, we'll only use the parentheses when showing answers on the number line.